Looks like the White's exit could be a result of tragedy rather than a fairy tale move to Australia. The White family is set to be involved in a deadly car crash just as they set off to leave Emmerdale for good. In scenes airing early January, a suspicious Robert decides to hire a pi to dig out what the White family are hiding from him. He is left horrified when he finds out that they are planning to move to Australia with his baby son Seb. The plan is that Robert will be cut out of Seb's life, actress Emily Head revealed at a recent press day. Rebecca thinks Robert is going to be quite a destructive force in her son's life, so the best way she can think of protecting him is to keep him out of the village. Meanwhile, Chrissy is having trouble convincing her son to join them, despite insisting that he will have a fresh start. As viewers saw during Friday night's episode, Lachlan is intent on staying in the village with his beloved Belle and even attempted to blackmail his mum into buying them a house. But instead of caving into his demands, Chrissy goes behind his back and attempts to sabotage his relationship with Belle by telling her all about his problems in the hope that she will break up with him. Belle is horrified by what Chrissy has told her and ends things with Lachlan. Later, Lachlan is seething when he finds out that his mum was behind Belle splitting up with him. While the Whites are packing up the car and getting ready to leave, Robert manages to grab his son with the help of his sister Victoria. He speeds off in his car with Seb, but the Whites aren't too far behind as they desperately try to catch up with him to get Seb back. But what the Whites hadn't been counting on was how much of a bad place Lachlan is in. Amid all the chaos, Lachlan drops the bombshell news to his mum that he knows what she said to Belle. He then launches himself at the steering wheel and the car drives into the path of an incoming lorry. Speaking about what's going through Lachlan's mind at the time, actor Thomas Atkinson said, "When he grabs the wheel, Lachlan doesn't really care whether anybody lives or dies. There's a few lines I've said like that. He's in a bad headspace, I'd say. Lachlan really, genuinely just wants to die because of what his mum's done." The White's car crash airs on Emmerdale on Thursday the 11th of January at 7 p.m. and 8 p.m. on ITV.